Eisa steps back, play that dink ball over the top, he's headed across goal, Bradford City retake the lead, and it's Abo Eisa with the header, and into the back of the net in front of that Kop end. Well, 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 would you believe it, Andy Colombia? Talk about substitutions having an impact. Valley Parade is on its feet, they're buoyant, and Abo Eisa has his first goal in Bradford City colours. And what a story, Andy Colombia. Abo Eisa back in the side over the last few weeks. Mark Hughes' substitutes, instant impact. They're back in the lead. It's Bradford City 3, Salford City 2.
An instant impact there from the substitutions. And Mark Hughes can give himself a massive pat on the back, because that's what you do. You affect the game as a manager. And he threw those three substitutes on, and Abo Eisa and Cook played a part in it. They're celebrating, and Bradford City are 3-1. Thanks to Abo Eisa's header from 6 yards out.
Absolutely brilliant scenes here at Valley Parade. Bradford City 3, Salford City 2. Within seconds of the triple substitution, City retake the lead.